sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
Good morning, welcome to Beckford Oakbank. Come with me. Morning Year 7, 2021. This is our assembly hall where we will be having many celebration assemblies.
Hi, I'm Denise, the catering manager. I'm looking forward to welcoming you to Beckford Oak Bank. We provide a wide variety of food that meets all tastes, nutritionally balanced menu, so there's always something that you like. And look forward to seeing you in September.
Hi Year 6, my name is Miss King and I run the Learning Centre here at Beckford Oak Bank. I'm speaking to you from our temporary library. Normally we'd be right in the middle of the school, but we're doing click and collect now because of COVID, so we're working out of the common room. Hopefully by the time you get here, we'll be back in our big library in the middle of the school, and we look forward to meeting you.
We'll begin. Hello Year 6, incoming Year 7. My name's Mrs. Tomlinson Askham, but it's a mouthful, so just call me Mrs. Askham. I'm really looking forward to meeting you all, looking forward to giving you some rewards. This is one of our goodie boxes at the moment. And can't wait to meet you all face to face. See you soon.
Hi Year 6, it's lovely to see you all. I am Miss Rhodes and I work alongside Mrs. Askham, currently in the Year 11s, but I'll also be doing transitions, so you'll be hearing from me a lot and hopefully seeing me too, because I know that I would love to see you guys. We need the Year teams absolutely love to praise you and to catch you doing things just right. And who doesn't love a postcard, especially cute ones like this? So hopefully we'll be giving out a lot of these when we see you very soon.
We're 14, come on in. Make sure your hand sanitise your hands. Morning, Miss.
Morning.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Fisher and I'm the new SEND teacher here at Beckford Oak Bank. These two lovely children are really members of staff, Mrs. Modi and Mr. Linford. And today we've been doing a mix of things to support our life skills learning. We've been doing guided reading, we've been predicting about texts, and we've also been doing lots and lots of active maths. So not too much writing, but lots of learning was going on today. It was really good. And we've also been doing a bit of cricket as well. So we've had a mixed day today here in F14. So if you're lucky enough to be joining Beckford Oak Bank in September 2021, then we all look forward to welcoming you here.
Vicar and Gill, a teacher at Beckford Oak Bank in PE. I've got Miss Studholme here as a potential student. Just going to give you a quick view around the PE facilities. So we're in the fitness suite here, which is one of our indoor facilities, and I'm going to give you a quick demo on how to use the machines. So on the leg press here, this is working her upper leg muscles, which is her quadriceps, and she's going back and forth, keeping a little bend in the knee all the time. Okay, if you leave that one there, Miss Studholme, please, and come across to the cross trainer. So a cross trainer is a really good piece of machine. Go forwards on it for me. This is something a little bit different, and it's very similar to running, and it's great if you are recovering from an injury or something like that. Okay, so you go slow and steady on here, so it's good for long distance sports or if you're running to school somewhere. Next one, Miss, please. Okay, we'll go on to another weight machine. So we come around the corner here, we have the lat pull down. So Miss is gonna pull the bar down from the corner. She's going to tuck her legs underneath and she's just going to pull it down to the top of her chest. And you can see she'll have a slight bend in her arms and that works her back and her biceps. So there's a little bit of something there that you've seen from everything. We've worked on the legs, we've worked on all of the body in the corner on the cross trainer, and then we've worked on her back muscles and her biceps on the latissimus dorsi machine. That's a wrap.